My name is Grace from Kenya. Kenya is in Africa. I am a mother of three and a widow. I met Pipes International through Pastor Sam and Esther Mwangi when I was in my lowest of low, because when I lost my husband 3 years ago, I felt very sick, and as I was in and out of hospital, it reached a point putting food on the table for my babies, and even paying for their school fees was such a struggle. And when I met Pastor Sam, they introduced me to Pipes International, where they listened to my story, and God helped them to support me, and I started this project of chicken. They helped me with funds to construct this house, and then now after the construction, I bought the chicks when they were 1 day old, and now they are 4 weeks, 2 days, and they were 150. I thank God because of the way they are doing. As you can see, this space, okay, this house that we constructed seems smaller, so I'm trusting God for expansion. Because like now, you see, they look like they are so full, and by the time they are getting to the 6th week, which will be in a week's time, I'm sure there will be not enough space. So I really want to thank Pipes International and the partners, because were it not for you, I don't know where I would be. And right now I've looked for market in my local market. At least the profit I will make, I will be able to pay for my baby's school fees, because they are sitting for their grade 8 in 2 weeks' time. And I am believing God for an expansion. I desire to grow bigger. If I would be able to construct another chicken house that can at least be able to accommodate 250 chicks, that would be so good for me. I really want to thank Pipes International and their partners because of supporting widows, the needy, and the orphans. May the Lord bless you because of being a blessing to us, especially here in Africa, because so many people are going through a lot of hardship, and through you, we are able to raise our kids. God bless you so much, and once again, thank you.
So this is Pastor Isaac Minor, Africa Programs Director for Pipes International. Glad to visit our sister here, Sister Grace, and this is just one of the beneficiaries of Pipes Empowerment Program, and we are glad that out of this, she'll be able to, you know, just continue with her daily life's activities, and also cater for her family and her kids who are at school. And we thank God that he's using Pipes to reach out to many at their points of their need. God bless you all. Thank God for everything.